cover of the book. Let's read the title first, okay?
Okay.
If you meet a dragon.
Meet a dragon. By Joy Calley. So if this is down here, what part, who is this?
Illustrator.
The illustrator and also the who?
Author.
The author. What does the author do in a story?
Draws a picture.
Author.
Writes the words.
Writes the words, yes. What does the illustrator do?
Draws
the pictures. What is this page right here?
The title page.
Let's read the title again. Are you ready?
If you meet a dragon.
Let's count how many words are in our title. Can you count as I point?
One, two, three, four, five.
And that little dot, dot, dot means they're going to finish the sentence for us. Let's just look before we read and let's count how many words are in our sentence.
One, two, three.
Do you recognize a little bitty sight word in there?
Apple.